It's the Joseph syndrome. Joseph was called by God when he was young. And he got thrown down a well. What happened to his guardian angel? He's screwing off? No. He backed off because God had a plan for Joseph that involved going through some tough times. And if you're going through some tough times, friend, that doesn't mean you are a sinner or a rotten person or you suck. You may be right in line with God's miracle working power. Joseph lay on a belt in the bottom of the well, 150 feet. What am I doing down here? I'm called by God. I got a vision. I got a dream that my entire family, everybody in my family, including the great patriarch, Jacob, would come and bow down to me. I've been called by God to greatness. He's at the bottom of a well. I should have just helped somebody there. If you're going through it, it may be wonderful news. He went from the bottom of a well to the prince of Egypt. Was it tough? Yeah, he went from the well to the prison and so on. Yeah, that's right. See, it's almost like sandpaper, you know? You're supposed to be a nice, smooth, sandpapered out servant of God, you know? But some people have more crap to sand off than others. So they got to go through more crappy sanding than others. Where's my guardian angel? How come he's not doing this? Because the angel was let in on a little secret. The Holy Ghost got big plans for you. But you need a little more sanding. You got some rough edges on there. A little bit of an attitude. A little bit of taking offenses. Yeah, you got a little lust thing. You got whatever it is. We're going to sand that off of you at the bottom of the well so you can become a very dangerous man or woman of God. Once you get that all sanded, the Spirit moves in like an avalanche. So if you're at the bottom of a well, instead of yelling, "Help!" why don't you just yell, "Hallelujah! I'm getting my butt kicked! Glory!" See, that's how you start a revival. Just dropped it in your lap right there. Nobody heard that? That's how you start a revival. Start praising when things are going bad. All right, let's get off that subject.